Good morning. Welcome back, guys. Tony Heimdall here. Pretty early in the morning. It's like 45 degrees in the house. So why not? Got to get the heart racing going here and get warmed up. So today, a little bit different. We're going to actually try out something that's already mixed for once. And it is Bang Keto Coffee Protein, a high protein coffee, Heavenly Hazelnut. Sounds good. Now, it was on sale, haven't tried it before, and I know I'm pretty late on this, but I haven't tried this flavor, but it has 20 grams of protein. It says it has caffeine, BCA aminos, so I don't know if it still has the creatine like in the other ones. Okay, we're gonna read the whole paragraph in the back, then you guys can know. But it has 140 calories, 9 grams of carbs, 1 gram of sugar, 20 grams of protein. Let's see. Bang Protein Coffee is a revolutionary advancement over your traditional coffee drinks. Bang Protein Coffee rapidly increases mental and physical energy, energizing your day while feeding your muscles protein. Bang Protein Coffee is the ultimate brain and body rocking fuel. 20 grams of protein, 300 milligrams of caffeine, BCAAs, and 1 gram of straight 8. What is straight 8? Must be something good. Straight 8. So it doesn't say that there's creatine in here like in the regular Bang energy drinks. Did you know I could have swore I saw the kind of the caffeine free Bang, like a Miami Cola one, I think. Interesting. So let's give it a whirl. Shake well. Pretty self-explanatory. Oh, there's a little warning sign in here. It can, too much caffeine may cause nervousness, irritability, sleeplessness, and occasional rapid heartbeat. Not recommended for use by individuals under 18 years of age. One serving of Bang fries 300 milligrams of caffeine, which is more than 2 cups of coffee. Yes, when I drink one of these or pre-workout and stuff, I limit my coffee intake down to 0 because I'll have a massive headache or get really dehydrated. So let's just crack this open and get it over with and give it a whirl. Heavenly Hazelnut. We'll see how much it tastes like hazelnut. But before I crack this open, hit that subscribe button. Don't click the notification bell that's somewhere around so you're notified every time I make one of these videos. I appreciate you. And check down my links below, and I appreciate that too. Here we go. Smell coffee, hazelnut creamer for sure. Yeah, it smells just like hazelnut, and I like hazelnut creamer in my coffee, so. I don't know what kind of coffee they use, but it's not very, very strong in the coffee region of flavor there. Tastes like hazelnut creamer. Not very strong though. Maybe different if I warmed it up. I know it tastes like coffee, but it does not. It tastes like hazelnut and coffee. That's all there is to say about it. Now, it's not exactly like, you know, Coffee Mate's hazelnut creamer out of the dairy aisle, and you put it in your coffee and it tastes like that. It's different. You know, it tastes like it has maybe a vanilla flavored protein in it mixed with the hazelnut and coffee. So that's what I'm tasting. That would make sense. That'd keep them from having to create their own protein powder to throw in there. It could be unflavored, but it might be something like vanilla. So I'm gonna drink the rest of this off camera. That's it. Give it a whirl. Let me know what you thought. I think it tastes great. I'm gonna try the other ones eventually if I get them. I think it's good. If you've tried it before, let me know down in the comments. Let me know what your favorite flavor is of these Bang's coffee energy drinks. I want to know so I can go get them. And thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna go hit a workout now. Hopefully you're killing it too, and I'll see you. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Check my links down below, and I'll see you in the next one.